swear to God, if this track isn't in every single DJ's arsenal in their playlist by the end of the year, then they have utterly failed as a musician. I could absolutely see myself back in my freshman year of college when I used to go to raves. I could see myself absolutely going hard to this rage and fucking pumping. It just goes on.